Hello, I have a question 8. It's about Newton's law. The 2 kilo block B and 15 kilogram cylinder A are connected to the light cord that passes through a hole in the center of the smooth table. If the block is given a speed of V equal to meter per second, determine the radius of the circle path angle with the travels. First, we have M A given as 15 kilogram and M B given 2 kilogram, and we have VB is given 10 meter per second. First I will let me draw free by the ground for weight for cylinder A. Free by the ground for cylinder A. We have tension, and we have weight. So I will equilibrium will be so sum of y equal m a y. So we have w a minus tension equal M A A Y. We have M A multiplied by G. It is the weight minus tension equal M A A Y. So we have the M. It is 15 multiplied by acceleration. 9 point multiplied by gravity 9.81 minus T equal 15 AY. So T plus 15 AY 147.15 by calculator. Okay, now I will draw my free body diagram for part B, for block B. Block B like this, like this. Tension here. Have part B. T N here, and and here, so sum of n equal m b a n so we have t equal M B A N. The formula for A N, it is V square over rho. So T equal 200 over rho.